Hi, welcome to Tenshin Temple, meaning Heavenly Face. Upon entering the temple, you are warmly greeted by a Tao cultivator. They will greet you with a cleansing Tao to clean your hands, and also helps one to wash away any bad thoughts, worries, or problems. You will enter the temple refreshed and clear-minded. This main lamp represents God who has created the entire universe, heaven, earth, human beings, and other living beings. The lamp of the sun on the right and the lamp of the moon on the left, facing the altar. This rite symbolizes nothingness, producing existence, which in turn brings forth the yin and the yang forces, which create this world. We use wisdom fruit to represent the five fundamental elements on earth: water, wood, fire, earth, and metal. The eight trigrams bowl of incense represent life, death, afterlife, and heaven. The incense represents our sincere thoughts and hearts, which will float like clouds into heaven. On the completion of Tao prayer, we should extinguish the lamps, starting from the lamp of the moon, followed by the lamp of the sun, and the lamp of Heavenly Mother. This reverse action signifies that all creations return to one. Here you see statues arrayed in front of the main holy lamp. The Maitreya Buddha is always in the center position. He may be accompanied by Qigong, the living Buddha, to the right, Goddess of Mercy to the left, Guan Gong, the god of war, in far right, and Sage Lu in the far left. These are not the central focus of the shrine. They serve as reminders for us to always keep their teachings in mind, and we honor them for the virtues they embody, such as tolerance, an open mind, cheerfulness, and generosity, justice, fairness, honor, courage, and loyalty, compassion, giving, caring, and nurturing. It is of utmost importance to be a vegetarian after one receives Heavenly Tao. The true self is pure and clean. To retain such purity, one should not allow any contamination. If the true self is contaminated, it becomes lost. To restore the true self to its original brightness, the practitioners of Tao must filter out all impurities. Originally, Tao is nameless. Since it is a void, it is everywhere and it's nowhere. Tao cultivates all beings and substances, so we reverently name a god. The cosmos is like a giant wheel. Months follow days, winter follows summer, birth is followed by growth, age, and death. Without Tao, this giant wheel will cease to function, and the result is bring an end to all lives. Thank you for visiting Tenshin Temple.